how to plug up your hard drive using SATA. There are two connectors, SATA power and SATA data. They both look like this on the cord. The SATA power, which is this one, is connected to your power supply. And this is just a cord that you will need and plug into the motherboard over here. So you just pop those connections in, like bam and bam. And then you plug it up to the motherboard, connected, click, and you're done.